gonna have.
That's what all the kids are.
So this project has been on site since August. So, and it's kind of moving a little bit slow, but picking up now. Got the structural steel up and the framing at the stable. The room I'm standing in right now is bedroom number 2, which has some more structural steel up. And then you'll see down below there's a pavilion with just the slab. All that steel is going to be in next week. Today's meeting was with the roofer and Enrico and the builder CBD. So we were talking about the cladding details of this curved structure here.
So will this change?
Down below there, there's the pavilion and the link. So there'll be a glass roof and you'll be looking down through louvers here. The steel structure for the pavilion down here is gonna be installed on Monday. And the steel for the roof and the glass roof as well will come in a couple of weeks after that.